Let's go. Fall.
I feel the power flowing through.
I feel power surging. I'm gonna get even more powerful.
Damn it! How dare you?
Are you kidding? You're pathetic.
Watch out! More incoming!
Huh?
Now what the hell, guys? And you call yourselves ravens?
I'm sorry, sir.
Durandal!
A night of requiem. What in the world are you doing with these witches?
That's none of your business.
You're all bark, aren't you?
You bastards! You beat up my comrades! Sir Durandal, let's get him!
Dragon, stand down. We're on the hunt for big fish. We don't have time for these couples.
But, sir!
All right, you bastards, let's get out of here. If you're too hurt to move, well, tough. We're leaving you behind.
Where are you going? You're not going to tell the knights about this, are you?
Do I look like a snitch? Come on. You witches aren't very bright, are you? Besides, I'm just out to take down some of your former buddies. No hard feelings, of course.
Wait for me, sir! You bastards! We'll settle this later!
And there they go.
was that?
Durandal, leader of the Ravens. He's killed over 10,000 dragons. That isn't an exaggeration. He's known as the Grand Dragon Killer. It's all he cares about. His whole life revolves around killing them. He kills them, dissects them, and creates these magical gadgets that'll help him kill even more dragons. I'm so glad he left. I don't think we would have been able to take out Durandal.
Our former buddies. I don't like that. What a bastard. I hope he gets eaten.
The dragons are raised in the body of a witch and are born by eating through their stomachs. Witches see dragons as killers. But Durandal sees them as one and the same.
So we have the Knights of Requiem and the Ravens to look out for. I'm worried about Laponet. We need to hurry.
Yeah, let's move.
Hey, who made you the leader?
Thank you.